Hey guys, and today I'm going to be showing you how to install Windows Movie Maker. Obviously, it's very hard to get Windows Movie Maker as it wasn't pre-installed on Windows 10, but I'm going to show you how you can get it very easily. First of all, you want to go to this link. I'll post this link in the description of the video, so you can click on it, or you can click the annotation here. Right, let's go to it. Just hit enter. And here it is. So, if you scroll down, you can see that it says Photo Gallery, Movie Maker, Windows Live Writer, Windows Live Mail, OneDrive, and this is basically the Windows Essential Pack, and this is just all the stuff which you no longer have on Windows 10. So if you scroll up, you can see it says download. If you click that, there we are, it's finished downloading. If we click on it, now we see this pop up, and here you go, we're going to click custom or choose the programs you want to install, and we only want to install Movie Maker for this particular thing, but you could install all of them if you wished, or whichever ones you choose. So we're just going to untick the other ones, and we're just going to click install. Now we're done, we're just going to click close, we're going to go to start menu, and we're actually going to click Movie Maker, as you can see it there. Now this will pop up, and you want to, you can read it, but it's just terms and conditions. You want to click accept. And here we are, it's loaded. This is Windows Movie Maker, and in future videos, hopefully I can show you how you can use it to edit videos and do whatever you want. But I want to thank you for watching. Please like, comment, and subscribe. Tell me what you want me to do in the future videos, any tutorials, anything you need help with. And I want to thank you for watching. Goodbye.